Malacanang denies Senator Bong Revilla's claims it is behind a demolition job that implicated Revilla and four other opposition senators to the so-called pork barrel scam. Deputy Presidential Spokesperson Abigail Valtez says the palace has no time for black propaganda.
At the moment, so marami po tayong inaayos na problema. Yung pagdating sa informal settlers, pagdating po doon sa relocation nila, getting them out of danger zones. Marami pong problemang hinaharap ang pamahalaan. Because of the focus on those problems, hindi na din po kami nag-atas pa or nagbibigay pa ng panahon para doon sa mga ganitong bagay.
Former Senate President Juan Ponce Enrile, who has also been linked to the alleged scam, has called on the Commission on Audit to release its full report on the pork barrel of lawmakers. COA says that report is expected to be completed by December this year.
I think it is very timely that the Honorable Ombudsman has created a team so that they can start the investigation, use the audit report that we have prepared, and we are actually very, should we say, carefully trying to establish that this is complete and that this is well documented.